Hi, welcome to Lincoln Pentagon on Outer Circle Road. I'm Lee. I'm here to show you this rather amazing Land Rover Discovery 66 plates, Land Rover Discovery Sport. It's a 2-litre TD4, 108 PS, HSE luxury trim, 5-door auto. Now, this car has a lot, so I'm going to start with our rather nice alloy wheels. We have our headlights, LED daytime running lights, our front fogs, we have front sensors. Excuse me. We have electric power fold mirrors. This is, obviously you can see this car is in white at the moment. We have privacy glass in the rear. We have rear sensors. We have a rear parking camera. We have an electronic tailgate, which lifts just so, 7-seater. And if you don't want the 7 seats, obviously the boot can be as big as this. The regular rear seats are leather vented, and there is ISOFIX points on the two outers. We have 3 headrests and 3 seatbelts. The centre section does come down to reveal an armrest, should you wish. If you do want to come and have a look at this, so I'm showing you all around it, but if you want to come and have a look, make an appointment. Lincoln Pentagon, now Circle Road. Get yourself down, can have a test drive. I'll take it from there. So, jump in the driver's seat. Ignition is on, it sure is, but it's very quiet. Now, 37,360 miles currently. Our wiper shifter, we have all our wiper controls with auto wipe as well. This is a diesel and it is an automatic. Not sure if I already mentioned that. We have our auto lights and our regular indicator control. Now the steering wheel has heated seat steering wheel section here. Our speed limiter section on this side. We have our voice commands and audio control on this one. There are the regular pedal shifts you want to manually shift. Now, the centre console, it's a push-button start-stop. And we have things like media. I'll show you the media inputs in a second. We have the telephone with Bluetooth. We have our navigation. So, current map and obviously enter address if you're going places, and we have our climate control section and our aircon climate control just down here. Our shifter is quite nice, it is turning the wheel, and we have electronic handbrake storage in there. The front seats are leather vented. Now in here we have auxiliary input. We have the navigation card and we have USB. We also have the 12-volt socket as well. The front seat, the Lisa driver's one, is electronically adjusted. What else is there? We have electric mirror control. It's electric window control. It is power fold mirror, so do fold in and out. And we have panoramic roof. As I say, come up to Lincoln Pentagon on Outer Circle Road, or ring up, make an appointment, come and have a test drive. As I say, Land Rover Discovery, it's a Land Rover Discovery Sport, 2-litre automatic diesel, and it's HSE luxury 5-door automatic. It's a really, really nice example, and been well looked after. So, there we go, get yourself down to Lincoln Pentagon, Outer Circle Road, and give it a test drive.